This video will show you how to administer and grade your first test using SwiftGrade in just a few steps. To get started, either sign up, or if you already have an account, log in. For our purposes, we already have an account, so we're going to go ahead and log in. Once logged in, you'll land on your dashboard, which is where all your classes will be stored. To add some classes, click the plus button, and then you can type your class names. Now click on the class that you want to give your test to, and then click on Create an Answer Key. On this page, input only the answers to your test by typing into here and then clicking Enter. Repeat this for all answers. Once you are done inputting your answers, give your test a name, and then click Create. Now, it will ask you if you want your students to write your test on paper or online. For our purposes, let's choose paper. You can see now that this assessment has been created. The next thing to do is that we need to print the answer sheets. SwiftGrade will automatically generate the answer sheets based on your answers, and all you have to do is click Download. Print these downloaded answer sheets and give them to students along with your test. Once you've collected the student answer sheets, it's now time to scan them. To do so, you must use our Android or iOS app. Once you're in our app, click on the class that you gave your test to, and then click on the camera icon. Now simply point your phone at an answer sheet to scan it. Repeat this process until all sheets have been scanned. Once done, click Submit. Once the results are ready, you can see the final scores in the app. However, to see a detailed breakdown of the student answers, let's go back to the website. Now back on the website, we can see that the results are in. So let's go here and click on Results. Once you're in the Results section, you can see the student's overall grade for their test here. Now you can click on a row and you can expand it to see the student's answers. Here's what the student wrote, this is what SwiftGrade read, and this is the mark that SwiftGrade gave. You can now simply just scroll down and click on the next student to expand their answers as well. Now it's extremely important to understand that sometimes SwiftGrade can make mistakes reading the student's handwriting. Even the biggest companies in the world, like Google and Microsoft, struggle to read handwriting at times. Due to that, what we've done is we created this filters tool where you can come here and you should remove all the correct answers. Now instead of checking all the students' answers, you only need to check a small fraction of them. So here, you can see that SwiftGrade read all of these answers correctly. However, it actually did make a mistake here. So what you can do here is you can click and you can actually manually change this mark. And now your grading is complete. Now that we've reviewed all the grades, let's send them to students. This is as simple as clicking select all, send, selecting the type, and then clicking send once more. That concludes this walkthrough video. We can't wait for you to grade your first assessment at SwiftGrade. If you ever get stuck doing so, feel free to reach out. We do respond quickly.